Hi, welcome to MooMooMath. Today we're going to look at setting up a tangent ratio. Now, a tangent of an angle, the tangent of an angle is the ratio opposite over adjacent. And you might know the little term SOH CAH TOA, and this is the TOA, T-O-A, tangent ratio. So let's look at our triangle over here and try to set up the tangent of A. So here's angle A. And we want to set up the tangent, which is our opposite side over the adjacent side. Now, tangent is the one trig ratio that does not use the hypotenuse. Sine and cosine both use the hypotenuse, so we're not going to be using the side of 5. We're going to be using the two legs. So, from here, my opposite side, I go to angle A. What's on the opposite side of the triangle? Well, the side that measures 3 is. That's my opposite side, and the side that measures 4 is my adjacent side because it is next to or adjacent to the acute angle in reference. So when I go over here to set up my ratio, I'm going to take the tangent of angle A, and I'm going to set up that ratio as 3 over 4. So that's how you set up your trig ratios. Okay, so let's say we're going to change our perspective for a second, and now we're going to take the tangent of B. Well, B is our other acute angle. So, looking at that as our reference angle, my opposite side is 4, and my adjacent side is 3. So the tangent of this angle B is going to be opposite, which is 4, over adjacent, which is 3. So the tangent of B is 4 over 3, whereas the tangent of A is 3 over 4. So you can see that they're just reciprocals of one another. And that is how you set up the tangent ratios. There will be another video on how to solve these. Hope this was helpful.